All right, here we go. Okay, let me know if you see any sign subscribers out there. The mayor's aide says she's too busy to worry about cats. Sorry, Kern. Collect followers by getting people to take selfies with you. Hold L2 to find people to take selfies with. If you take selfies of people, with people that have a camera icon above their heads, to request a selfie, approach someone and press R1.
All right. Oh, it's selfie. Yes, I've heard of those.
Acoustogram. Miss Van Winkle?
Oh, wonderful. I'll see you on the internet.
Okay. Open Acoustogram to see the selfie you posted. Country Kitchen Buffet. Country Kitchen Buffet. Kunsta Daily. Hashtag like, nice, amazing, swag style, Kunsta cool style, fall back, Kuntat. What the fuck? Miss Friend Rickle is now a follower. Only people who post in your selfies will follow you. Press triangle to see who are following you. When someone follows you on Kunstagram, you automatically fall back. Gain more followers to increase your hero rank in your character page. Okay. Alright. So I go over here.
Ew!
Alright,
you'll need more followers before I selfie with you.
Oh man, fuck you then. Alright.
New kid, looks like you've reached the edge of our known universe. Beyond there lies the limits of time and space. Dude, just go the other way, that's what I'm saying.
I can't go. Man, I want to keep breaking the rules of the game and just like, you know.
I'll selfie with you when you have more followers, okay?
Alright. So, I gotta find people to do selfies with. These people.
Sorry, I don't follow just anyone on social media.
Man, yes you do, fucker.
Come on, stupid.
Don't forget to check out the apps for Phone Boho.
Can you help me with this thing? It's stuck. Hey, you got it open. You're the real deal, little superhero. A selfie? Sure, kid, let's do it.
All right, cool. I got a selfie. Woo-hoo! Yeah, I got a new follower, the postman.
Okay, nice.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with.
Alright, cool. Man, how the hell you know my selfie? What the hell are you doing? Maddie.
We're friends now, I guess.
Nah, man, not really. Alright.
Well, I guess we have enough mutuals that we can selfie.
Alright, enough. So you only got one person.
Not bad, Budho. You're gaining followers pretty fast. Keep up the good work. I'm still having trouble reaching some of the Kuhn friends. You might want to see what's going on.
All right, so I unlock our artifact slot. Why can't I move?
I don't even want to play.
Okay. So now I gotta go to maps. The chains of Super Cred. Talk to Super Cred at Cred's house. Okay, where's Cred's house? Oh, there he is. He's down the street. All right, I can go to Kyle's house. Let's see. Let's do that. Pin missions will send you notifications on updates. All right. Let's see.
Superheroes. When I go home, I'm gonna play Star Trek VR, and it's gonna be awesome.
No, it's not.
Another selfie? All right.
I can't move. Alright. Okay. Alright, there I am. I'm trying to go to Kyle's house. Alright. There we go. Now I can move. Like, he wouldn't let... He wouldn't,
okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with.
It wouldn't let me move. That was stupid.
Hey, can we take the shot? We're friends now, I guess.
Took the shot. All right, now let's go. Let's see.
Okay, we can get a selfie together.
All right, so I can change my facial expression, too. All right, there we go.
Cool, we follow each other now.
Who would do such a thing? It's just so mean. Hey, kid, you know anything about this? Somebody's keying my wife's car at night. It's happening every night.
No
I thought it was just one of you damn kids, but we'll... Here, come here, take a look at this. Whoever's scratching the car is also leaving notes. I'm just scared it's a jilted lover or something. You won't forget me that easy. I thought we had something. I'll tell the world about you, bitch. Listen, I'm sick of having to buff this shit out. If you can catch whoever's keying my wife's car tonight, I'll follow you on Coonstagram. Trust me, you want me as a follower. I'm a pretty big deal in this town.
Okay. Find out who's keying on Randy's car. Okay. I can do that. Let's see, got some stuff. So I just had to come back at night, right? Or something like that? I don't know.
Ah, I see you've made it to the Palace of the Clouds. That's home base to Human Kite. Perhaps you can find him inside.
Alright, where's Human Kite? That past his house? It's right here. Okay. Like I said, I don't follow, I don't watch South Park like I used to back in the day, so I don't remember everything. Quart bottle of smug. Just gonna come to your house and just revival serum. Just gonna come in the house and just take all kinds of stuff. Tortillas. Coffee filters. Alright. Talk to Human Kite.
Who the hell are you? Really? You sent a newbie to my distress call? You're such a dick, Coon! Sorry, kid, but my problem is too big for a rookie. A few days ago, there was an anomaly in the universe. Another version of me, the Human Kite from an alternate dimension, showed up here and is destroying everything. Right now, it's upstairs in my room. I don't think anything can stop it.
Okay, meet Kai's house, go to Kai's room. Alright, so I'm gonna... Oh, this is his little brother's room, like the adopted Canadian kid, right? Yeah.
Want a selfie?
Yep, Ike. Yeah, that's his name. Wasn't there like an episode where it's a recent episode where Kyle did the same thing his mom did and blamed Canadians for ruining Americans or something like that? Somewhere along the lines, right? I remember that because I remember watching a Bigger Better Uncut and Kyle's mom did a whole campaign against Canada, and they say blame Canada for all the kids being bad or something like that. Cheesy vile. So I think Kyle did the same thing too. Like he blamed Canadians for something. I don't know the context of the show, or I don't remember the context of like why he did that, but in the end he kind of figured out that he was being a dick. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
that. There we go. Bam. Okay, I got experience for doing that. Oh wait, I gotta do it again. I have it. Gas up. Okay, I'm terrible at that. Okay. All right. So every time I go into somebody's house, I'm just going to take a shit. All right.
Human Kite from another universe is behind this door. I can't fight him for obvious reasons, you know. Alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass, dude, so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast. You ready? All right, go get him.
Zoom. Oh, hey, Kyle. I'm big.
The Human Kite 2 from
another universe. Who's your friend? Did
universe.
He come to play with us?
All right, me from another universe. It is time for you to go back to your universe.
What do you mean, Kyle? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe. We're like best super pals.
As you can see, he is the one running around giving the Human Kite a bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my power.
No, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be Human Kite. But he said, you can't be Human Kite. I'm Human Kite. And I said, well, why can't we be Human Kites together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be Human Kites together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest. Remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight?
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling.
All right, so he is like the stereotypical Jew, right? Just like the super bad Jew. Right?
I haven't done a whole lot of sparring. Is this a no-contact thing?
Full contact, not sparring.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pants.
It's happening. Get him, new kid.
Okay.
Cousin Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces.
Yeah, I really want to, but parallel universe rules say I can't.
Oh, my. Hot, 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 hot.
All right, so
oh,
he's
my. There's a lot
now.
Of decisions in this game, aren't there?
You cannot play. That's a decision you can make.
Oh, don't be silly.
You cannot play. That's a decision you can make. Okay,
Oh, you guys, time out. My vertigo is starting to act up.
Jesus, come on, dude.
Ow,
careful, don't hit my glasses. Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized now. That last hit didn't count, right? I'm undoing that damage, okay, Kyle? Phew.
What the fuck?
That's some classic alternate universe bullshit.
Hey, I'm undoing
that damage.
Didn't
your parents tell you
not
to play with fire? Because look what's happening now. Hold on, I need a timeout so I can use my inhaler.
There we go. I'm backed up so that way he can, like, have to
pee. Cousin Kyle, I called a timeout and he didn't listen. You know my asthma flares up when I exert myself. Yeah, I think this would be a lot more fair if I had a shield. Some kind of shield, like the Safer Torah, which also has a great sentimental value.
Dude, Human Kite is an alien. There's no Jewish stuff involved. And you can't just make up powers in the middle of a battle.
I'm not making it up. It's totally canon in my alternate universe.
So he's protected now. Cousin Kyle just used protection, and indicated by the blue bar above his health. Protection absorbs all damage until depleted.
Does anyone have hydrocortisone cream, preferably prescription strength?
Okay, so what I have to do now is just like...
Wait, I thought I should get this turn instead of the new kid because he didn't wait when I said timeout earlier, so I think it should be my turn now.
Are you kidding me? That's totally cheating.
Yeah, that's cheating. What?
That wasn't too hard, right? I don't want to cause any permanent damage.
That was bullshit. Oh, man, this guy is totally annoying.
I think you sprained my nose.
This guy's annoying as hell. L, and I think that's what...
All right, here we go, my super ultimate power. Get ready. Are you ready?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, Raph Kite from an alternate universe.
What is he doing?
Big.
Oh, Jesus.
I think I might have ruptured my hernia.
You had enough, alternate me?
Yeah, the superhero stuff really hurts. I better go back to my universe.
Oh, you're leaving? Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, I'll be going back to my universe now, human kite. I need some camphophonique for my ear because I got a scrape on it by being farted on.
Dude, I don't know how to thank you. From now on, call on me whenever you need help.
This dude jumped off the bed. He jumped up the bed and busted his face. Oh, okay. I gotta take a...
Okay, yeah. Just two heroes hanging out.
Okay.
All right.
What's going on here? Okay. That's from the other game. That's the girl. I remember that girl that he liked. I don't know what happened with that though. That man, it's been years since I watched South Park. I got the Human Kite's character sheet. He got a gay photo. What the fuck? Why the fuck he has a gay photo? Like, okay, sorry. Went through the house. My face. Hurts. My face hurts because that was so stupid. Wait a minute, how do I? Okay. Can I do stuff with the inventory? Can I like make something? Cause I got a lot of shit and I wanna know if I can make something. Bolts of cloth require ingredients for costume. So can I change up my costume or something like that? Like what's going on here? Alright, your character sheet tracks your progress throughout the superhero adventures. Why is my power source anal? earn titles to fill out your character sheet. You'll get SP and the coon will leave a reward in your bedroom toy box. Okay, crap in two different toilets. And achieve the highest mastery level. Solve 20 puzzles. Get, okay. So I got crap in two different people's toilets. Alright, wait a minute. So I already crapped in this one. Let's see if I can go in here and crap in here.
I sure miss my dog Patches and that slobbery happy face. Patches would have gotten me condoms. Grandpa's not getting any younger, Billy. I need those rubbers.
Okay, so I have to get Grandpa rubbers. Is that, not Kyle. Stan's sister? Randy's wine journal.
No way, Kurt. Your follower count is way too low. I gotta protect my hashtag brand.
What the fuck? You're a spoiled stupid whore. Just listening to this game is just absolutely great. Antidote recipe. Alright, so I got crafting. Wait a minute. Alright, so. Crafting. Okay, so now I can craft stuff. The Craft app lets you create a range of useful things and or with recipes you find throughout the throughout your adventures. Alright, I can create antidote. Alright, so I gotta get like more bottles, I guess. Alright. Alright, I got allies. Human kite. Titles. Alright. Got all those out. I hate seeing. Okay, so I can change my costume. Okay. Assassin's hood. Iron inventory mask. Oh, I gotta be part of the club. Ah, oh, fuck that. I don't want to be part of the club. Okay, so if I'm part of the club, then I get those. All right. You can't see anything. Screw it. All right. Base makeup? No. All right, no. Accent. Okay. Do I unlock more hair? What the hell is that? Fierce streaks? Okay. Okay, I'm checking out everything, see what I got. I got consumables. Alright. Alright.
Hello, I'm Tony Hayward, president and CEO of BP. Our activists are drilling spill again in the
Gulf. Stand what? All right, this is Stan's room. Street warrior. Tool sheds character sheet. Why you got Captain America shield? Heroine hero video game. Wendy's breakup note. Hold on, what? All right, wait a minute. Can I look at stuff? Let's see. What is this? Scrap. So all right. So Wendy was that girl that no wait. Who's Wendy? What the fuck? Got pinky sign? No. Alright. Open this. Alright, so this is his parents' bedroom. Alright, Denver. What was it? Murder? Porn guy? What the fuck? Alright, so I got Sistine Scent. C cup. Yes, I'm putting on the C cup bra. Yes. The asshole test results. Yes. I'm absolutely doing
it. Boy, Billy, you sure are getting.
Okay, so listen. I'm putting on the C cup bra. Yes. Yes, yes, I'm doing that just because it's a bra. All right. Oh, wait. You. I can't do it. I can't take a selfie with you. All right. Is that Cartman's house? Who the fuck is that? Alright, I gotta find something to climb up on. Okay. Okay, there's something to get up there, but I can't get it. I'm just gonna go into everybody's garage a lot. I don't know whose house is this. Whose house is this? Oh, this is Butter's house.
If
okay.
I take a selfie with you, will you skedaddle? Yay, we did it.
So it was Scotch.
Alright.
Silver polish, fine china. Got antidote.
Hey, new kid, let's take a picture together.
I don't know what's her deal. Mrs. Scotch.
We really let our hair down. See you on the internet.
# fallbacks.
If you have time to clean, you have time to obsessively scrub dishes until your hands are raw and bleeding.
Okay, leaving? Leaving now, going away. All right. So this is the bathroom. Chance sack. Nope, I'm not putting that on my face. All right, here we go. Another bathroom. Pennsylvania Kiss. Gas up. Great. Shake it out. Shake it off. There we go. Toilet enthusiast, all right? This is stupid funny. I'm loving this game. It's so funny. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? Greco-Roman wrestling DVD. Okay. Drone Javier's code of conduct. Holy Bible. Whoa, wait a minute. What was that? Yeah, I see that. What the fuck? I can't do anything with it. It's just that thing is just there. Okay. There's something up with that. So all right. Go to check out this door. What is this? Is this his grandparents' room? The Holy Bible, slim dentures. Okay. What the fuck is that in the closet? What is that? You know what? I don't even want to know. I'm just going to leave.
These are not your average peridot craponite earrings. These
okay.
are 18.
Let's leave out of this place. This place is weird. I guess there's certain places I can't go into. Alright, whose place is this? Are those like the wannabe Pokemon things? Yeah, these are the wannabe Pokemon things. I remember that. Whose place is this? I know this is not, this is my house.
Have you been keeping your farts to yourself like we talked about?
No, this is my house. All right, wait a minute. I wonder if I can, go to the bathroom in here. I was like, man, who the fuck house is this? This is my house. You're a toilet. News anchor shuffle. Oh, I don't get anything for that. Ah, screw you. All right. Let's go on the story.
Hello,
all right.
I
fucked around too much.
President and CEO of BP.
I think there's a thing where if you choose a girl, then you
look out, Butt-Lord. Those are sixth graders. They're the most vile, evil beings known to superheroes.
You guys are stupid. Everyone knows Kiefer's mom has the nicest boobs.
Did you?
Sixth graders are way too powerful for you, rookie. Just keep walking. Don't even look at them.
Hey, look at the stupid little fourthy.
Oh, I should have never looked at him.
Look out, Butt-Lord. Those are sixth graders. They're the most vile, evil beings known to superheroes.
Okay.
You guys are stupid. Everyone knows Kiefer's mom has the nicest boobs. Yeah.
Dude, shut up about my mom's boobs, bro.
Why don't you make me zit face?
You guys want to go to the movies? There might be some boobs in Wonder Woman.
Movies are dumb. Let's go shoot some hoops.
Basketball's stupid, bro.
Hey, I know. Let's go beat up a squirrel.
Dude, we beat up a squirrel yesterday, bro.
You guys want to check out more of my sweet dance moves?
Right, who said you have sweet dance moves?
Your mom said it right before she let me touch her boobs. Check this out, pussy.
Okay. Add on DVDs. Oh, so these are like extra stuff that I can add on, right? Okay.
Now watch
this. Like, DLC.
When I finish kicking your butt, I'm going to kick your stupid frog's butt.
Frogs don't have butts, they have cloaca.
Well, now you're going to get it.
All right. So now, defeat Bartles.
Kite's got your back. From the sky, justice. Is it too late to talk this out?
Shut up, wuss.
The tables are turning.
Shut up, Forthy. Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me.
Pressing X during an enemy's attack will fill your ultimate meter faster and trigger health recovery.
Ew, so gross!
Now he's still on fire, though. He got two effects, so that works.
It's getting windy in here.
I get to control him, too? Alright.
Well, hard to go wrong with lasers. Heal up! Back in business!
Alright, so I can heal.
Please don't
okay.
die, new kid! Yes, that was
Bam.
Awesome!
For Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Alright, so he's
Take
still not...
Uh-oh, that
what
looked painful.
What the fuck was that? I saw a sixth grade. I was about to say, where my burn damage at?
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Okay.
Hope you enjoyed your laser treatment. Your skin might be a little tender for a while. The bully has
How
become
am I
the bully.
Supposed to do that?
I'm
do
still
I supposed
the bully.
To wait?
I totally know how that feels.
All right, so he's
the wind
done.
Brings it with justice. Humankind is here.
Okay. Alright, so I'm set now. Okay.
Wow, you're
all
so
right,
great.
I think I get it now. Let's do this again.
Ow! You
there we
showed
go.
That bastard!
There we go. I think I get
my
it
turn
now.
Now.
I think I have I get how to do this.
Don't die.
I'm not going to die. What the fuck, man?
Feel the wrath of human pipe.
Damn.
Wow, you really beat him. You saved me.
Clumps of cat hair. We got some money. I leveled up. Alright, so I gotta defeat like 10 sixth graders. Okay.
Wow, nice work, new kid. You took down a sixth grader. Keep it up.
Alright, that's a lot. Let's see. Mailbox. Alright. Can I go in this house? Alright, let's go in this house. Wait,
what parent would like their kid?
What's his name?
You really want a selfie with me?
Listen, man, what's his name? What is his name? I can't think of his name.
Watching you defeat that sixth grader was so cool. Maybe I...
Help Jimmy finish up his big project? And sure,
oh, Jimmy.
I'll take a selfie.
Oh, so I gotta help.
Have you seen Jimmy? Are you two friends or superhero allies or something?
Yeah. Okay, so he doesn't want to take a picture. She doesn't want to take a picture. AA batteries. Comedy for kids guy. We got antidote. Alright, triple fiber beef.
Jimmy's.
What is it? There's a triple fiber beef bar DNA. Q money license plate. All right, stand up microphone. What is that? The $6 billion man. Game controller. All right, I can't do anything with the thing. All right, can't do anything with that. Don't know what all that is. All right, whatever. Go over here. This is the bathroom. Nope, this is the bedroom. I got a flashlight. All right. And over here we got a ball of sleep aids. All right. Cool. Whatever. Someone needs help sleeping. Cool. Canadian Department of Mobile Gaming pay stub. All right, hold on. Stars. I got stars, baby. Okay. Okay. Where is it? Where is the sweet spot? There we go. Great. Yeah, I don't think I did all that great. There we go. I got it. I got it. I leveled up. You know what? I think I can do better. I think I can do better. Hold on. There it goes. Florida. Nice move. All right. Work it out. There we go. Dropped a full load right there. Bam. Didn't have to cut it out or anything. All right, we did it. This is weird. This is a weird game. This is what we're doing now. Oh, wait.
I bet this week will be completely uneventful.
All right.